When you sit down to do cataract surgery or LASIK, it's like entering a whole new world. It's quite fascinating. And then, of course, our results are amazing. You know, you take somebody who can't see, and then suddenly they can, and the results are instantaneous. And not that we don't have to deal with any of their systemic problems, but it's a very happy profession. Any eye disease we can take care of, from fitting for glasses and contact lenses all the way up through cataract surgery and LASIK. There's a number of us in the practice, and so we all kind of divide and conquer the different diseases. I specialize in mainly cataract surgery, both complex and routine, and also laser refractive surgery, like LASIK and PRK. You basically feel comfortable doing cataract surgery or any type of surgery after doing a large volume of them. And so after many years in practice, I've done tens of thousands, literally. And so I feel pretty comfortable doing it. When somebody sits down with me in the chair, I realize that they're a human being. And so most of the times when they come in, they have a problem. And most people are much more afraid of going blind than they are of dying. And so the first thing to do is ease the mind and then figure out what it is that's going on. Then you have some patients who have dense white cataracts where they don't see anything but light. And those are the truly amazing ones, because immediately after surgery, they can sit up and they can see me, they can see the nurses, they can see colors, and usually they start crying. And it's incredibly rewarding. And the other thing about it is, too, that we can go to foreign countries and remove cataracts, put in new lenses, and we've cured their blindness forever.